together every day, having adventures as we play. Up in the hills, down on the beach, always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
To say hello, hello, hello. Let's stop to say hello. It's a way to say we're glad you're here. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi, nice to see you.
This song is about colors. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Now take two. Mix two colors and you'll make something new. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. You can also add a little bit of black or white.
It's so good to see you again. The rest of the gang is already here. Let's see what Pig is up to.
Hi, Pig. What are you painting?
Take a look. Can you tell what it is?
It's you.
That's right. I painted a self-portrait.
Wow, it looks just like you.
Thank you.
Did you mix the pink yourself?
Yes, wanna see how?
Yes, please.
Okay, first, start with some white. Then get a little bit of red and mix it in.
Look, it's turning pink.
Yeah, you mixed white and red and made pink. What are you going to call your color?
I know. I'm going to call it Pig Pink.
That's a great name.
Mr. Goose, I made pink. Can we make that the color of the day?
Hedgehog, that's a great idea. Presenting... Pink! Which poodle is pink? There it is! Pink poodle. Which dress is pink? There it is! Pink dress. Which umbrella is pink? There it is. Pink umbrella. Which yarn is pink? There it is. Pink yarn. Sensational!
Earth and
beautiful colors, like the color pink.
Pink is here and there. I see it everywhere. Pink is all around, in the sky and on the ground.
Crunching leaves.
But only pink leaves.
I see one. Let's look for more. Let's look for one more.
Do you see it?
There it is. We did it! Yay! See you!
It's story time!
Yay!
Gather round, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called, Where is Lulu? When it's time to go to the library, Lulu tries to hide. I wonder why. Let's read and find out. Let's begin. Where is Lulu? Written by Mahale Mashigo. Illustrated by Clyde Beach. Designed by Nikosingafield Mazibuko. Lulu, it's time to go, calls Ma. Oh, no. Where is Lulu? Is she under the sofa? Is she behind the curtain?
She's under the lamp!
Where is Lulu? Is she next to the stove? Is she in the cupboard?
She's on the shelf!
Lulu, it's time to go. Where are you, calls Ma.
She's under the bed!
There you are. I don't want to go. We have to go, says Ma. But I really like this one. I really like this one, too. And this one. And this one. And this one. See? When you return books, you can borrow more. Yay! Where is Lulu now?
Holding her books!
That's right. And that's the end of the story.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids!
Hello, Mr. Frog!
I'm going to teach you a new song. It's called Home on the Range. I'll sing the verse, and then we'll learn the chorus together. Here we go. Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word,
and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Okay, now everybody sing.
That's a lot of words, Mr. Frog.
Yes, it is, Monkey. Just do the best you can. And if you don't know the words, just hum along. Like this. That's it. Okay, here we go.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Well done!
And I learned some of the words, Mr. Frog.
Yes, you did, Monkey. I heard you singing. See you all soon. Goodbye!
Goodbye, Mr. Frog!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again. Yes.
Mr. Goose, can we trace a letter?
Absolutely. Let's practice making the letter Q. Who can think of a fun way to do it?
I know. Let's trace letters with a glue stick.
Well, that sounds like a great idea. Fox, why don't you go first?
Okay. Q.
Great.
I'll try it.
Terrific tracing! Now, let's trace the lowercase letter.
I'll trace the next one. Q.
Nice job!
I want to try! Q. Ooh.
You did it! Let's look at the letters we made. What's this letter?
Q.
Exactly. Uppercase Q. And what's this letter?
Q.
That's right. Lowercase Q. Nice job!
Wow! Cool!
Nice work, everybody!
Thank you, Mr. Goose!
Q!
Hey, everybody! Let's practice our letters by playing the alphabet game!
Yay!
I want to hear you, too!
Let's all play the alphabet game. When I show you a letter, say its name.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
What's this letter?
O!
What's this letter?
C!
What's this letter?
Q!
What's this letter?
G!
Now let's do it fast!
O! C! Q! G! Q! O! G! C, G, O, Q, C, G.
everybody.
That's how you play the alphabet game when you see a letter.
You say its name.
Woo! The letter G.
Did you hear that? Look! Where do you think Monkey is? Hi! Yay! Hi, Monkey!
Hi, Hedgehog! You found me!
No! We found you!
Hi!
And now, it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye. Before we say hello again, we need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Sweet and low, sweet and low, wind of the western sea. My pretty one.